It's a stark visual reminder that anyone can feel the deep effects of COVID-19.
A Toronto doctor sharing evidence of the virus's toll, particularly on young people. CTV's Beth McDonnell reports.
Oh, almighty Google.
So what you're seeing is lungs.
Tell us what to believe today.
COVID-19 on young people. Here, lungs of a 30-year-old.
The evil, psychopathic predators are mounting an attack against the youth of the world.
They would feel short of breath.
By spewing out bullshit, fake science, fear poetry, lies, and plans of coercion.
Share the images to show how COVID is brutalizing the young.
I think all of us are kind of shocked at how young these patients are. What worries us is that people are unaware of this. That
people are taking risks. They're going into crowded settings, but they have no idea.
Behold,
how bad this thing has gotten.
We have a germaphobic crisis actor doing his job, acting like a liar and a fucking idiot.
Coughing, trouble breathing.
On oxygen, this 33-year-old Toronto man works as a forklift operator. He went to Humber River Hospital Wednesday because his family doctor was frightened about his condition. He says he always wore a mask. This 33-year-old Toronto man
coughing, trouble breathing.
This 33-year-old Toronto man
coughing, trouble breathing.
This 33-year-old